Oh, what a good delivery. That was an unbelievable ball. It looked as if it hit something. It didn't, other than a crack right in the center of the wicket there, and went flying away, and even Healy had a problem getting to it.
One of the problems with batting with in Perth in the latter stages of a test match, the cracks that Tony's been talking about during the introduction each morning. That's hit one.